So you talked about intelligence and external influence. At the age of 10, you had different intelligence level. At the age of 20, it has different. Do you think it is possible without getting exposed to external influences?
No, you don't gather intelligence from outside, if that is the question. What's your name?
Santosh.
You don't gather intelligence from the outside. Biologically, there comes a point in a human being's life when his brain is ripe enough. It comes around the time of puberty. 12 years, 14 years, sufficient. Sufficient. That does not mean that what you gather after 14 is coming to you as a result of past processes, past influences, no. It is just that we said brain is the seat of intelligence. For intelligence to find expression, a certain development of the brain is required that you gather by the time of puberty. That is sufficient. Intelligence is not information that you can gather from somewhere. Intelligence is not information. Intelligence is not knowledgeability. You have it. And mature adult has it. It can be layered and covered and all that, but you have it. You don't gather it. Others, they give you knowledge. Knowledge is totally different. Knowledge is information. And information will necessarily come from outside, which is all right. Let it come from outside. You don't have to become an encyclopedia. Let it come from outside. Information, let it come from outside. Intelligence cannot come from outside. That's your nature. Does it satisfy you? No one has given you your intelligence. No one can take it away. Yes, it can be covered. It can be hidden. It cannot be taken away. Unless your brain is... Then also intelligence is not taken away. Just that now your brain is not capable of receiving it. Like a radio set, you see. Do the waves disappear when a radio set is broken? Just that the set is now no more capable of receiving the waves. Getting it? So even when your set is broken, intelligence is still there. Your set cannot function anymore. You are not intelligent anymore.